Welcome! And look at that! We have got a new bro in our hotel. Well, it's actually under construction. It's not made yet. But his name is... Oh, god damn it. His name is Alfred, and he's a merchant. Come on now. He sells some useless stuff. I don't know what is he talking about. I hope a scrawny kid like you isn't all that is standing between us and... What? Tulhu's eye. Okay. What does he have? Alright, he sells this kind of useless stuffs. Okay. I don't know what to do with them. Anyways, I have also now seen that I have got 100 subs. So, I would like to do something special about it. And I'm thinking about a sculpture or a statue about 100 subs right here on this. Oh, goddamn. Okay, that was not very mean. I want to make something for you, bros, who has given me something that I never thought that I would achieve. Anyways, so that's. I'm gonna make a good. Statue. I will actually try to make a statue. Let's see if I can be successful or not. Okay. There we go. I'm just gonna fill it up. It's a good ground. No, come on. There we go. I'm gonna make it out of stone. I have been mining for a long time and I have got a lot of stones. So I think that it should not be a problem at all. Okay, I'm gonna make a stone ground. You know, I have stored my stone somewhere here. Okay, yeah, in this piggy bank, I guess. Yes. What is that? God damn it, no, it's not in the piggy bank, so where did I store it? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I got stones right here. Oh, actually, there we go. 878 stone block. So I think it should be enough for a statue. What are you? God damn it. There we go. Okay. Now, I want to... Oh, god damn. They're disturbing me already. God damn it, go. Get the fuck out from here. There we go. There we go. Now, I'm going to make the base of it. Let's see. I got stone. All right. Okay, I'm gonna write my BRUHS. Okay, let's just say I want to write BRUH out here. I don't know if I should do it in small letter. Let's just make it experimental. Okay, it looks nice, right? Bruh. Okay, let me just put a fire in there. There we go. Another one there. It's awesome, right? Now it's time to create that. And I've accidentally placed some fucking wall over there. So I will try to cover that up with something. Okay, let's go for the one. Now I think it looks good, right? 100 bro. I think it looks pretty good. Now I need to decorate it with something. Don't worry, we will do that too. But I'm having a second thoughts about this one. I mean, it looks like a little weird to me. Now it's awesome. Yes. All right, I'm having problem about with this wall over there. Okay, but I think I can just adjust it somehow. Oh, come on now. Fuck it. Sorry, that was accidental, and I really hate this kind of cursor. Okay, now I need to place walls, or otherwise it'll look like a fucking shit. God damn it. Ah, come on now. Fuck. I really hate this wall stuff. Nothing is perfect for me. Alright. So, I don't know how to remove this wall, but if you know any way, then please just say me, because please say something to me, because I really hate that. Anyways, I think I can create some kind of a fire, a torch, mana crystal. What the frick is that? Anyways, okay. Well, let me just go to the workbench, and there we go. We can create some glass wall. Okay, I'm gonna create glass wall and replace that. Oh, come on now, please. You stuck, huh? I really want to be thankful to you guys who had been with me. Thank you very much for watching me. I know that I don't have that much guy who actually watches me right now, but still, the number that I have is really good enough for me, okay? I mean, it's just something that I never thought I would actually get. Oh, finally, now I know I have been a fucking disappointment to you guys for a long time, and I think that this statue is also going to disappoint you. Come on now, I cannot place the tiki torch down there. I mean, seriously, come on man, that sucks. Okay, but relax, okay, I will find some way to let it fit there. Thank you very much guys for watching me, and I really hope that you guys enjoy this kind of videos. And I know my commentary sucks, my English is broken, and my accent is weird. So I don't know why you guys watch me, but if you guys really like my videos, then please tell me. I really appreciate that kind of response. It really motivates me a lot. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. And if you are new, then please subscribe for more idiotic videos like this one. Okay, thank you for watching.